Good evening and welcome to my home. I am excited. I'm going to answer some questions this evening that you guys have sent in, whether it be via Instagram, YouTube, in my DMs. I'm happy to be able to connect with you guys this way and answer some of your guys' questions. So let's get right into it. Join my live free class on how to build a game-changing triple threat. I teach this class often, so make sure you go down below in the link so that you can sign up for my next class at gamechangers.natashawatley.com/live class. I hope to see you there. You won't want to miss it. Looking back at your career, if you had the chance, is there one game you would love to go back and play again and why? And I love this question because obviously there are a million games that I would love to replay and do again, but without a doubt, it's the easiest answer that I can come up with. 2003 at UCLA playing Texas, we were one game away from being eliminated. We were actually losing this game. We lost the first game of the Women's College World Series. We had to come through the loser's bracket. So this was one of the games that we were forced at elimination. We were down 1-0. Monique Mejia, one of my bestest friends, she gets a hit, gets a double, is on second base. And I come up to bat. I'm facing Kat Osterman, who ended up being one of my teammates on the Olympic team. I had struck out like maybe 2 or 3 times prior. So if anybody watching this game, you definitely think that I am going to strike out again. And Kat, I don't know what happened that night. It just time froze, got a hit. We tie the game. Caitlin Baney comes up behind me and she ropes a single and I score from second and we win in the bottom of the seventh. It's literally like one of those games that you dream about. Bottom of the seventh, 2 outs, game's on the line. Like, what are you gonna do? If I had to go back and replay that game, I would do it 100 times over. We end up coming back that night, gets us a berth into the championship game the next day, and we come back and win the national championship in my senior season. So one of my favorite games, I would do it over and over again. One question was, what is my favorite piece of gear? And I'm like, I have no idea, that's a really great question.
1 hour later.
I don't know. I'm gonna go with a wristband. So a funny thing is I was kind of like weirdly superstitious. I don't think that I was that superstitious, but I always had to wear a wristband on my glove hand. Story goes down, literally one day forgot to wear it. I had the worst game of my life. Like, balls went through my legs. I struck out about 10 different times. So I think that the only reason why that happened was because I didn't have a wristband on. So from that moment on, like, I made it a point to never forget to wear a wristband. So that might be my favorite piece of gear because it was a secret superpower. I don't know. So going with the wristband, that's my favorite piece of gear. I have a 3-part mini video series on the slapping basics. Make sure you go down in the description below and get your video today. I love doing this. If you have more questions, I would love to do another video just like this. Make sure you leave them down in the comments below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Make sure that you like this video, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for joining.